GPS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
This is your...